Lifetime Achievement Award on this date, 24th September 2017, this citation is awarded to Dr. J.S. Satyanarayana Murthy. A medical graduate from Kilpok Medical College 1977 batch, was awarded postgraduate MD General Medicine and DNP Cardiology from Stanley Medical College in the year 1981 and 1987 respectively. As triple FRCP from United Kingdom to his credit, he started his career as a medical officer in the Department of Cardiology, Southern Railway Hospital, 1984, and raised to a level of Vice Chancellor Sri Ramchandra Medical University, Chennai in 2012. An avid, much sought after teacher, has more than 20 years of teaching experience at SRMC, has presented more than 100 papers in national and international conferences, and is a member of Standing Committee at JIPMER Pondicherry. Has been the recipient of various awards, including the Occasional Excellence Award, Paul Harris Award, Dr. Sanjeevi Award, and Lifetime Achievement Award from Dr. MGR Medical University. A member of the Cardiological Society of India, American College of Cardiology, and a life member of IMA Chennai Kodambakkam. We, President and members of the Indian Medical Association Chennai Kodambakkam branch, feel proud to honor a doyen in the medical field. I have a small request to Dr. Murthy. I think he should also come to our IMA and give his lectures as and when time permits. May I request Dr. Jason Murthy to say a few words.
Respected President, Secretary, senior colleagues of IMA Kodambakkam. I myself is a member of this and the sheer laziness prevented me to come. I apologize for that. It's nice of the IMA Kodambakkam to call me over here and receive this wonderful award. I think we're all the same thing in different phases of our life, and we continue to do the clinical services and the research and teaching. And thank you very much and one and all. Thank you.
Thank you.